Look who's here.
Speaking of someone who should be locked inside of a cage, Enzo Amore looks like he's got mange.
Don't forget Big Cass.
Lester Shepard made on tap. Look at that hair.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that.
Hit him with a tower!
Bada boom, realest guys in the room, how you doing?
Let's get you one of those wigs, Corey. His haircut's just fine, right?
I'd rather put my head into a snowblower.
Rusev, last night, you took the coward's way out. And you may have notched a victory, but that doesn't change the fact that there's only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna
Rusev, Udia. Rusev, Machka.
Rusev has not been in the mood lately when it comes to these two.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana. From Bulgaria, weighing 138 kilos, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev.
And it's a rematch from last night at Roadblock, end of the line. Rusev one-on-one with Big Cass. And remember, Byron Rusev was doing a lot of retreat last night before he finally got counted out after blasting Enzo at ringside.
I think Rusev was a little taken aback by how aggressive and intense Big Cass was in that matchup.
You two are missing the point completely. Rusev and Lana laid out a trap that everyone should be proud of. MacGyver would have been proud of.
And here's Rusev, and Big Cass not backing down, and the seven-footer taking it to the Bulgarian Brute. The trap that Corey was referring to, and of course, a couple of weeks ago when Enzo Amore was lured into the hotel room of Rusev's wife, Lana, only to be beaten up by Rusev.
I'm talking about Rusev beating the 10 count last night and getting the W. He was successful.
He didn't beat the 10 count. He got counted out. Oh, no, Rusev, Ed, you're right. Exactly right.
Try to pay attention with me, Cole. Stick with me. I'll be all right.
Worked up on this
I know.
Here.
It's hard to concentrate when Enzo's out here blubbering nonsense. I get it.
Yeah, but the common denominator was Lana, okay? Time and time again, even last night, serving as a distraction that allowed Rusev to make it back in the ring.
And here's Big Cass with a clubbing blow to Rusev. And Enzo Amore, again playing cheerleader. He would love to see Big Cass pummel the big Bulgarian.
Lana's not out there to be a distraction, Byron. Lana's out there to be a role model for the children, to teach them how to stand up for yourself.
Wait. And the referee has no choice to call for the disqualification, but Big Cass isn't backing down.
Get this guy under control.
You can't blame Big Cass at all.
Yes, you can. The bell rang.
Beating the hell out of Rusev, and Rusev is in deep trouble here.
Cass is a sore loser.
Rusev wants to start a fight. Big Cass is finishing it.
And Enzo talking trash, screaming at Rusev. And Cass has come unhinged.
He's trapped now.
Come on, let's go, kid.
The bell has rang. Big Cass got himself disqualified. Rusev yet again victorious.
Why don't you go pull Big Cass off of Rusev?
And then a kick right to the knee and allows Rusev to somehow get away from Big Cass and again retreating.
Here's your winner by disqualification, Rusev.
Through the WWE fans. But Big Cass was all worked up tonight. Pent up emotion.
Yeah, Rusev was no part of him. Was no part of Big Cass at all.
Rusev doesn't even know where he is.
Guys, last night we saw the climax and end of a historic rivalry as Charlotte Flair